makes a great mystery. You know, if I knew that, I would have written them all the way through. I think what makes a great mystery is the ability to conceal the true perpetrator, leaving valid clues for the reader, and having a multiplicity of really realistic alternatives to the true murderer. That's what I enjoy. And I enjoy the revelation of character that you always get when you delve into the deeper and darker emotions.